Hello and welcome to this pre-season friendly. Today it's Paris Saint-Germain against Barcelona. So without further ado, we're off to the Bernabeu. Commentators, Clive Tilsley and Andy Townsend.
Hello, I'm Clive Tilsley, with me Andy Townsend. Today we're in the Bernabeu in Madrid.
This really could go either way, Andy.
Yeah, Clive, very difficult to predict what's going to happen here because these two teams are very evenly matched.
The Bernabeu, as they say here, has been home to Real Madrid since 1947. Capacity 80,000. In 1982, it hosted the World Cup final. Each other's throats, or we're going to have a cagey opening. We're about to find out. Up to Edi.
Lionel Messi.
Let it get away from him. We'll hold on that, okay? Great work from the goalkeeper. They just need a good delivery.
Really and truly, at this level, you're expected to test the goalkeeper from there.
Maxwell.
Busquets.
Pedro. Oh, look at this! Penalty. The referee had no hesitation in pointing to the spot. Causes problems for defences, doesn't it? Must be! Go for goal! Good stop! The keeper did well! They do a lot of work on these. On his head! Off target, I'm afraid!
Oh, that's a dreadful effort. There was no need to try it from there, and that's miles wide. The goalkeeper, no problem with that.
Mascherano.
Offside against Messi.
Sanchez. Lionel Messi. Andres Iniesta.
He knows where everyone else on the pitch is. He's got the full picture.
Pass completion, Clive, 100%. This guy doesn't give it away.
Good one, too. Iniesta.
I don't think there'll be too many complaints from the bench with that miss, Clive, because they know this guy's capable of scoring. He's already shown us today he can.
Maxwell.
Certainly plenty of effort out there.
Mota. Ibrahimovic. Mota.
What can he do here? Tries a shot, and it's all square again. Nothing to separate these two. It was always going to be a close game.
Against Barcelona, but it should be a close one.
They have to stay concentrated today because they're up against a very useful outfit. If they're not their best, they could come off second best.
Yeah.
The look on their faces says it all, Clive. They know they just cannot afford to keep missing good opportunities like that one.
Didn't look where he was passing it, did he? Careless. Sergio Busquets.
They push a few forward now.
Good stuff.
Penalty given. And that's as far as it goes for him. The red card has been shown.
Right, that deserved the red card. He's got the timing all wrong. He's over the top. That's a bad, bad tackle. We want to see less of them.
According to the fourth official. Moving in. Real chance. Chance here. Should be a goal. He really smashed that shot, but the keeper kept it out.
And all the impressive play we've seen from them in the first half. It's still all square at the break.
Well, you've got to make the extra man count. There's no point in having lots of men behind the ball. You've got to make it count up.
Who knows what lies ahead in this game? Well, we're about to find out.
Pedro. Sanchez. Not easily shaken off the ball, is he?
Just a lack of concentration, didn't take any care over the pass.
Javier Mascherano. Iniesta.
Oh, look at this for a chance! Genuine chance!
Now they've got themselves a corner.
This occasion, but I think he'll be back for more. This fella, he wants three goals today.
Matuidi.
Real chance. Routine save. He wasn't struck with any venom.
Maxwell.
Big chance.
Gabby. Ledesma.
The defender was well beaten there.
Under that well. Well, he's not the sort of manager to let things lie if he thinks a change is needed. He's still trying to win this game, hence the change. Sergio Busquets. Andres Iniesta. He gets wide into every tackle, makes them count.
Very solid and very destructive, but times those tackles perfectly.
Now here's an opening, he's gone away from them, he's through on goal! There's a chance here, it's there to be hit. Great keeping! He's so difficult to beat at his best. They forced a corner, always a danger. Here, the manager trying something new in the hope of forcing the issue now. Rather anxious clearance. Doing everything they can to get in front of this game.
Yeah, that's embarrassing, Clive. That really poor effort. Should have kept possession of the ball.
There's no offside here.
He's lost control of the ball there.
Will be a
interesting.
It's important that you stay focused and just keep your composure in a situation like that. That's a good opportunity missed.
Iniesta caught offside. Between them. Normal time could not separate these two teams. Let's see if extra time can. Foul given. I wouldn't be surprised if there's a yellow card to follow. Good defending. It was an apology for a challenge. What can he do here? Chance maybe. Oh, picked out! So little time to recover from a setback at this stage of the game. That is a massive goal, you know.
Had the opposition got anything to come back with, Brian? Can there be a response? They have left it very late in the day, but they've got the goal they so desperately wanted. Is that going to be the winner?
This is a good game. They make it 3-2.
Pedro.
He is a ball winner, he always has been. Ibrahimovic, not able to get through. Iniesta. He's taking them on, but there's some pretty flimsy defending out there. What a chance! Goes for goal! Will that be? They won't get another chance like that, surely.
Well, that's another opportunity gone, but I just think they're running out of time here, Clyde. They're getting a little bit desperate now.
Boxer.
Loses the ball.
What a goal!
That's brilliant stuff, isn't it, Clyde? All credit to them, because they've got no right to score here. Look at the angle here, Clyde. He's got so much to do, and yet he still manages to find the back of the net.
That's very predictable, this one. Scoreline 4-2. Half-time whistle in extra time. 15 more minutes to settle this one. Manager's going to take a little bit of a risk here. I'm sure that he needs to change this winning combination, but he is making a substitution. To make a mistake, that's for sure. It's now or never.
Daniel Alves.
Ibrahimovic.
Jostling for possession, determined defending.
Oh, he just needed an accurate shot, and they'd have been further ahead.
That's a good hit, Clyde. A relieved man between the sticks there. Too many more of them raining down on him. No, thank you.
Oh, the keeper's missed two.
Iniesta.
He has
already, still wants the ball. Oh, look at this for a chance!
The keeper claims it.
No one back to add on, the 30 minutes are up. It has been a long night. How often do we see that happen? Funny how red cards can affect games. Not always, as you might imagine. The team with fewer players has won it.
And I think they deserved it. Yes, they were men short, but they came up trumps.
So it's full time with the final score 4-2. I'll leave you with the full match highlights, and until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling.